Biology 101. I'm going to show you how to make some cupcakes. You're going to need is some powder and 3 eggs and milk and a spoon, and if you like toppings, and you could put some toppings. And you need 3 eggs too. And I think I already said that. I'm gonna open this in here because I don't trust myself. I can't open it because it's too hard. You don't have to open it really big. This smells good. And then pour it all in. So after you pour all of this in, you have to put milk in. You have to put the butter, 3 scoops of butter. 1. After that, you put some eggs in, which I might need help cracking. Oh man, I don't know how to do this. Oh, I did it right, yes. And then after you make sure you don't drop shells in there. Make sure, because your cake might taste like an eggshell. Oh no. And then pour in the milk. After that, you're gonna have to mix it. Mix it up in. Mix it and mix it and mix it. And after you're done mixing it, you're gonna have to turn on the oven. And then you need some of this. Just a little. A little. Don't put too much. And you can have. And then you have to mix it more and more and more until it looks like really good and it smells so good. Mix it and mix it and mix it. And after you're done sort of mixing it, well, I'm not done, you pour it in here. And then after that, keep mixing. Mix it. Mix it. You're gonna have to mix it and mix it and mix it. And then you're gonna have to grab some of baking cups. I'm using baking cups, or you could use as long as like for cupcakes. Now I'm putting them in here. Oh, it smells good. Put them in here. Wait, is that too big? Just keep mixing it. And keep putting them in. You're gonna have to have four cupcake trails. Or you could put as many cupcakes as you want in there. And after you're done doing the first layer, leave it in there and keep doing the other layers. My arm really hurts, but And then after you keep doing these, keep mixing it and mixing it. And if it has like little dots, then I don't know what that means, but keep mixing it. If you're me. And then mix it and mix it and mix it. I don't know if this is coming out good, but put them inside. Put it inside and inside. Oh no, we need. Oh no, we're missing some. Oh wait, okay. I found some. And then it has to be looking good. Well, I don't know about mine. It looks kind of good. Well, you have to keep mixing it for me again. And then you could also use these again. You could buy them at Walmart, Target, and like other places, but I found this one at Walmart. You could buy them at Walmart. I don't know how much they are because I wasn't the one who bought it. And then make sure you use these because they're better to use. And if you like whipped cream frosting, you could put some on it. And right now I have 3 trails of this. And then after I finished mixing this, I pour it in. Make sure you don't get your face heated because you might get it burning. That is hot. I feel my face. And and probably tomorrow I might upload a video. But I hope you enjoyed my game video. We're not playing Minecraft or anything like that. We're just making a game board. Let's go. Go check out the video. And make sure to give that video a thumbs up and subscribe. And then after you're done putting them in there, let them heat up for that. So we're back with the cupcakes, and I took them out of the oven. They came out sort of perfectly, but it's okay if yours don't come out perfect. So you're gonna disperse some chocolate if you want to, or you could spread whatever else you want. Some sprinkles, and I'm using a knife to put them out inside, to put frosting inside. So let's get started. Thank you. to cover your cupcake with chocolate, you put sprinkles. So I'm gonna use this, for I won't drop any sprinkles. So I'm gonna put it in here, and then pour some in. Just carefully, don't do what I'm doing. I can't take it. After you take it out, it looks like this. But I did it first, but. And then you're gonna have to do the same to all of them. And then this is my brother, and try to pick it. And I hope you like this video, and give it a thumbs up, and subscribe, and comment down below what else you want me to make. Bye. Have a dodgy, muddy day.